Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos and videos to Google Photos. Over time, you can build up a healthy collection of personal photos and videos on your Facebook account. As a safeguard against losing or deleting these photos and videos, Facebook now makes it possible to back up a copy of all of your photos and videos on the social network to your Google Photos account. The time it takes to transfer your photos or videos depends on how much data you're transferring and the speed of your connection. Additionally, you can't transfer photos and videos together, and if you want to transfer both, you'll need to do that separately. In this video, I'll show you how to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos and videos to your Google Photos account using the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also the Facebook.com website. First, let's look at how to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos and videos to your Google Photos account using the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on your Facebook home screen. Your Facebook menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Settings and Privacy toward the bottom of this screen to open a drop-down menu, and then tap Settings in that menu. The Account Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Your Facebook Information section, and then tap Transfer a copy of your photos or videos. Enter the password associated with your Facebook account if prompted. The Transfer a copy of your photos or video screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the Choose Destination drop-down field, and then tap Google Photos in the menu that appears. As a reminder, if you want to transfer both your Facebook photos and videos to Google Photos, you'll need to do that in separate transfers. Step 5. Tap the Next drop-down field, and then choose whether you want to transfer photos or videos in this transfer. In this example, I'll choose Photos. Tap Next after making your selection. A sign-in with Google screen is displayed. Step 6. Enter the email address and password to sign in to the Google account you want to transfer your photos or videos from Facebook into. Tap Allow when the Grant Facebook Permission dialog box appears, asking if you want to let Facebook add photos to your Google Photos library, and then tap Allow again on the next screen, asking you to confirm your decision. You'll be routed back to the Facebook app where you'll need to tap Confirm Transfer to begin transferring a copy of your Facebook photos to your Google Photos account. The status of your request will be displayed in the Activity section on this page and will show as pending until the copy is complete. You'll receive an email from Facebook at the email associated with your Facebook account after all of your photos or videos have been successfully copied. Next, let's look at how to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos and videos to your Google Photos account using the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Facebook.com, and then log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings and Privacy in the menu. Click Settings in the next menu that appears. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Your Facebook Information in the menu along the left side of the screen, and then click Transfer a copy of your photos and videos on the right side of the screen. Enter the password associated with your Facebook account if prompted. The Transfer a copy of your photos or videos screen is displayed. Step 4. Click the Choose Destination drop-down field, and then choose Google Photos. Next, choose whether you want to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos or videos to Google Photos. As a reminder, if you want to transfer both your Facebook photos and videos to Google Photos, you'll need to do that in separate transfers. In this example, I'll choose to transfer my videos. Step 5. Click Next. Sign in to the Google account you want to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos or videos to, and then choose Allow when a dialog box appears asking if you want to give Facebook permission to upload to your Google Photos library. Click Allow again on the next screen asking you to confirm this decision. You'll be routed back to the Facebook website where you'll need to click Confirm Transfer to begin transferring a copy of your Facebook photos or videos to your Google Photos account. the status of your request will be displayed in the activity section on this page and will show as pending until the copy is complete. You'll receive an email from Facebook at the email associated with your Facebook account after all of your photos or videos have been successfully copied. Let me know where else you'd like to be able to transfer a copy of your Facebook photos or videos to in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.